Welcome to Ashana White Road Spirituality. I am Commander Santosh Sharma. In this video, we will be talking about 8th Mukhi Rudraksh. 8th Mukhi Rudraksh represents Ketu. Ketu, those who are not conversant with the Indian Hindu mythology, they may not be knowing about this planetary energy called Ketu. Ketu is basically ultraviolet rays. You know, the sunlight has a spectrum of light, infrared to ultraviolet, in between the vivier, you know, the violet, indigo, green, yellow, orange, red, this, there are seven colors, top of the top end of the violet, and pure violet is the ultraviolet. Ultraviolet is the range, violet or the ultraviolet is the range of Ketu, I would say. So the top of the head, the Ketu roots over here, if I talk in the terms of aura chakra, then that is the crown chakra over the head. So Ketu is responsible for giving you out-of-box thinking. Ketu helps you to connect with the divine source of knowledge. Ketu can create opportunity for you to sudden gain of wealth. If it is wrongly placed in the astrological chart, it can create a lot of anxiety, confusion. And you really don't know what is happening to you in life. So it keeps you under the continuous anxious state of mind. So to balance this energy of Ketu, one should use 8 Mukhi Rudraksh. You should be very careful about using the related gemstone, that is Katsai. I would say that avoid using Katsai, use 8 Mukhi Rudraksh. 8 Mukhi Rudraksh means there are 8 shapes inside. There are outer layers, in the outer layer there are 8 lines are there. 8 Mukhi Rudraksh can help you to balance your Ketu. Now Rahu and Ketu sometimes together they make Kalasarpa Dosha. So to break the Kalasarpa Dosha, we have to wear a Rudraksh for Rahu, that is 9 Mukhi, which we will be talking about in the next video, and for the Ketu, 8 Mukhi. If you wear 8 Mukhi Rudraksh, you have the blessings of Lord Ganesha. You know, Lord Ganesha is the energy which removes obstacles on the path of success in life. It gives you wisdom. It gives you ability to cross all the hurdles in life. So Ketu as a planetary energy can be very useful to you. So why not to harness this power of Ketu by using the 8 Mukhi Rudraksh? If you want to know more about 8 Mukhi Rudraksh, or you want to know more about Ketu, then you can log on our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. There is another website which is www.astrologyrecommendation.com. If you want to consult us and want to understand more about Ketu position in your chart, then you can call 888-4985-444 for appointment. To know more details about me, you can also log on to another website called www.santoshsharma.com, santoshsharma.com. Thank you very much for watching this video. Do subscribe and share.
You can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. If you want to consult, then you can book online. If you want to buy Rudraksh and gemstones, also you can buy through this website. Thank you very much. Press the bell icon to receive our videos in future and do subscribe. Thank you.